Hala tu cuerpo alegría Macarena, que tu cuerpo pa dar la alegría es cosa buena. Hala tu cuerpo alegría Macarena, Macarena. Hala tu cuerpo alegría Macarena, que tu cuerpo pa dar la alegría es cosa buena. Hala tu cuerpo alegría Macarena, Macarena.
Now don't you worry about my boyfriend.
Hey dude, why is everyone doing the Macarena?
Didn't you read the memo?
What memo?
The memo, you know, the memo.
But we don't have memos.
Corey, I don't want to go through this again.
My name isn't Corey, it's Phrank, remember? P-H-R-A-N-K, Phrank.
Oh yeah? You're that guy. That one guy who went shopping with me. It was midnight. We were on a train together. There was a glow stick convention that night, and we were supposed to go, but we ended up going to a grocery store.
Uh-huh. We sure did, didn't we? I have to go now.
Come and find me, my name is Macarena. Always at the party con las chicas que son buenas. Come join me, dance with me, and all you fellas.
Why are you leaving, dude? The party's just getting started.
Oh, I'm just not in the mood, I guess.
Aw, come on, you don't have to dance or anything. Just come join us in the social event. You know, just hang out.
I guess I'll come back up.
Alright, cool, thanks, man. I know you're on psyched about it, but yeah. You kind of, you know, complete us. And are a piece of the puzzle, slice of the pizza, wing of a bird, pancreas of a human, disease of a hooker. Enough with the shitty metaphors, you get the point. We're not us without you, so yeah. We'll meet you up back here.
What is this party for, anyway?
Why don't you peek at the calendar and look at the date?
It's April 20th. What's so special about... April 20th? What's so fucking special about 420? Aw, oh, shit. What the hell did I just get myself into?
Welcome to the 420 Appreciation Party.
I didn't know you were a pot smoker.
Pot? You mean marijuana?
No, I mean pots, you know, that you put flowers in.
No, I don't smoke weed, Phrank.
Then what the hell is this 420 get together for?
It's a little holiday within the company. 420 Appreciation Day.
Go on.
That was it. It's a day where we celebrate events that occurred on April 20th. What else do you need to know?
How about these events you speak of?
Well, which one? There's tons.
Just tell me some.
Let's see here. It's Hitler's birthday. It's the anniversary of the Columbine High School massacre. It's the day China removed homosexuality from its list of mental illnesses. It's the day that Polish football player Siegfried Blot died. It's the day that freedom of religion was granted to the Jews of New York City. It's the day that Napoleon III of France was born. And it's a rumor that Bob Marley masturbated on this day every year up until his death.
Hitler's birthday, huh? Interesting. How much do you really know about Hitler?
He was a Nazi or something like that. Wait, he was a Nazi, right? Maybe I'm just thinking about Paul Bunyan or John Doe. I don't really know nothing.
Exactly. Time for a history lesson. Hitler had a close relationship with his half-niece, and it was apparently sexual. He had been with two other women, too. These three women all attempted suicide, but only two of them succeeded. That's a fraction, my friend. Two-thirds. Two-thirds of his female interest committed suicide successfully. That's more than you. Only one-third of the women you've been with have committed suicide. Also, people speculated that Hitler was an enthusiast of urolagnia. Urolagnia, or urophilia, is a sexual activity in which the participants gain sexual pleasure from urine and or urination. You may know it as golden showers, piss play, or pee-pee on face-face. Many people debated on his sexuality, arguing whether or not he was gay, bi, straight, or all of the above. And yes, Hitler was more or less a Nazi. He was a member of the Nazi Party for a while, and later became its leader, which he is most known for. But yes, a Nazi he was.
Oh yeah, pee-pee on face-face. Brings back memories of the good old days.
Hey, Phrank, how's it going?
Oh, hey, I'm in a hurry. I gotta go.
But, I just bought us some nachos. Phrank!
Hey, Britney, I'd like to take my vacation now. Hello, Britney.
Yes?
Did you get that down? I'd like to use my vacation time this week.
I don't think that's gonna happen, Phrank.
What do you mean it's not gonna happen?
Didn't you read the memo?
What fucking memo?
You know, the memo. The memo.
Damn it, I quit. I fucking quit. I'll fill out the resignation papers and I'll send them in, but fuck, I fucking quit.
But you can't. The memo state.
Whew. Glad I'm out of that dick hole. I think I'll listen to some jams on the radio.
Welcome to KKK Z, the one and only station with pure 80s magic 24/7. Here's 99 Love Balloons coming at you.
Ah, oh, sweet, I love this song. Aw, oh, fuck me. Fucking dreams. You know what, dreams? You win. I fucking give up. Ah, oh, shit, where the fuck is it? Shit, where the fuck is it? Where the fuck is it? Shit, where the fuck is it? Haha, found you, bitch.
And that's why it's called the birds and the bees.
Oh, it all makes sense now. Oh, Dad. Can I see yours?
maybe when you're older, son.
Okay. Say, why is that fertilizer stuff white?
Well, you see, oh.
None. Nachos.